every time you hear that shit, it gets delayed.
You know, we're not even trying to do that, right? It just comes out. I think we should name that song because it keeps coming out. I think we should call it Bear Fucker.
What about this? How about Dallas is the shit?
Okay.
By the way, I'm gonna let you guys know something. You are fucking loud as fuck.
Yes, you are.
Down so we can actually just fucking get through this set.
That's so crazy. Can I just say, all the fucking smiling faces, and you're just so well dressed. You fucking look so fucking beautiful. Let me tell you, right now, I feel like Tony Romo's dick. I feel great right now.
So it feels pretty fucking great. However, Dallas, I do have an ex-girlfriend here in Dallas who sucks.
You do?
Yeah, the next song is I actually wrote about it.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, you dog here.
See if we can play a musical, I don't know. Listen.
That was really, did you write that?
No, I really stole that from my ex-girlfriend from Dallas.
Maybe this song should be called Bear Fucker. Oh, that's really nice. That reminds me of this really, really nice time I had one time in Dallas.